Welcome back to SnowRunner on Hard Mode. Last time we completed the last of the logging contracts and the service convoy task. Before we leave Alaska, there are still a few more jobs on the list, starting with the oil tank delivery task in Northport. We've already drained the fuel carrier trailer down to 10% or 200 litres, so I'll use the White Western Star to pick up the fuel trailer and deliver it to the Northport fuel station. With that complete, the last fuel carrier delivery is in White Valley for the trucks and investigations task. I'll start by running the Cat 745C to the White Valley garage. The Cat unfortunately hasn't seen much use here in Alaska due to the addition of the medium log carriers for trucks like the White Western Star. I'll purchase the fuel carrier add-on for the cat, as this can be a very useful rescue and support vehicle on the later maps. Now we can use the remaining fuel in the fuel carrier semi to fill the cat and almost fill its fuel carrier. Next, I'll pick up the fleet star from the garage and install a low saddle. We'll need to add 370 litres of fuel back into the fuel carrier semi before we can deliver it, and I'll use the fleet star to assist with this. Next, I'll switch to the Lodestar, pick up the scout fuel carrier from the warehouse and run it back to the fuel carrier semi. While we're passing the fuel station, we can top up the scout fuel carrier. Next, I'll fill up the fleet star. We can then transfer 130 litres from the Lodestar's tank and 240 litres from the fleet star, leaving exactly 370 litres, or 10%, in the fuel carrier semi. I'll use some of the remaining fuel in the scout carrier to fill the fleet star and the load star. Then we can deliver the fuel carrier semi to complete the mission. With that task complete, we've reached rank 28. I'll now run the Fleet Star back to the garage. Next, I'll run the Royal BM-17 back to the garage as we've completed all the logging missions. Before I put the BM-17 into the garage, I'll bring over the Lodestar with the Scout Fuel Carrier so we can top it up. I'll also run the Cat 745C back to the garage and I'll top it up from the Scout Carrier. Now we can run the dairy back to the Northport garage to drop off the sideboard semi. Next, I'll run the dairy to the port to pick up the fuel carrier semi parked there. I'll drop the fuel carrier semi back at the garage. Somehow I managed to miss discovering this flatbed trailer, even though I've driven past it several times after leaving the garage. After topping up the derry, I'll put it back in the garage. Next, I'll run the white Western Star back to the garage. I'll reinstall the loading crane and a low saddle, as there's another mission we can complete. After topping up with fuel, I'll pick up the sideboard semi, then we can discover the bags on ice task. We'll need to pick up 4 loads of cement, which are all nearby. With that task complete, there are still a couple more upgrades we can discover on the Northport map before we leave Alaska and move on to another region, but I'll save that for the next episode. Thanks for watching.